All right, I'm standing here with Bree Bell. Bree, you had that clutch double down the left field line at score two, the winning runs for this game over Syracuse. Tell me a little bit about that bat, your approach mentally going into that at bat.
Basically, just being aggressive. My coach, Coach Reach, Coach Mullins, told me to be very, very aggressive and to just expect a pitch up the middle and just smash it. And I was just excited to get my teammates in. It was a whole team effort. I couldn't have done it. I had a rough start in the beginning. But my teammates really pumped me up and gave me so much. It just gave me so much inspiration to want to come back and just keep getting another good at bat.
You know, your voice seems to be gone. Maybe that's because we went 5-0 this weekend. A lot of cheering for the maroon and white. What's it like to come down here, your home state, you're from Florida, you go 5-0, you step onto the bus, and you head back to Starkville a winner?
Seriously, one of the best weekends of my collegiate softball career. It's so great just being back at home, seeing my family, seeing my friends. It just invigorates me. I just feel so liberated. It is amazing. And just this weekend, going 5-0, we just came together as a team. We finally played as one complete unit. And everything that we preach every day, and our chant that we say every day is SEC, selfless, excellent, and competitive. And that's what we brought all weekend.
You mentioned your family. You know, we have a midweek contest against Memphis, and then your sister comes to town with the LSU Tigers and the SEC opener for both teams. What's it going to be like staring at the other dugout and your SEC opener, LSU, they made the College World Series, going up against them in Starkville this weekend?
It's going to be so different because I'm used to being on the same team as Bianca, same team as Ella, like same team as my sister, but it's just going to be invigorating. It's going to make me want to beat them that much more.
Thank you, Bree.